Secretary to the Government of the Federation, Boss Mustapha, said he had gone into isolation after some members of his household tested positive for COVID-19. The message, which he personally signed, however, indicated that Mustapha and his wife had tested negative. According to the statement signed by the SGF, he explained that though members of his household are currently asymptomatic, they have been isolated and are receiving care in one of the government treatment centres.